Hurry. I don't think they have much time left. Hang in there, Nix. Those cells were really part of the spire? I just hope they work. It looks like it's glowing inside.
Vesper, you're here. Can you feel it? We're connected to the spire. Look, the spire. It's waking up. They're all around us now. They want to help us grow, to evolve, to protect the spire.
System shell rebooting. System scan initiating. Observation. All physical characteristics exceed last recorded parameters.
Well, I think that's an understatement. Vesper, are you feeling okay? You were knocked out by the wave from the spire, but all your scans are looking good now. Nix and Riggs have been waiting for you outside.
Research log, June Flores, day 3. We're calling the planet Avalon. Tau Ceti G just felt a little too impersonal. Our first objective is already complete. We have confirmed that the planet was indeed the source of the so-called Nostradamus transmissions we detected back on Earth. The transmissions are emanating from a structure we have dubbed the Spire. This strange object is likely to become the focal point of our research. As for who or what created the Spire, and how it was capable of predicting events on Earth from a dozen light-years away, we're no closer to finding answers. Personal log, June Flores, day 311. We were only allowed to bring a few sentimental objects from Earth, and number one on my list was my grandmother's flower pot. She made it with her hands. You can still see the thumbprints in the clay. Well, today, I found it shattered, and I was racked with grief. It's just broken clay, but I feel like I've lost a piece of her. It must have been one of the androids. I'm sure it was an accident, but I can't shake the anger. They'll never understand what things like this mean to us.
Vesper, you're okay. Eco said your scans were fine, but I was still worried. I'm all healed now, too. Thanks to you. Better than ever, in fact. And maybe you are too. That song you found, it had powers we still don't understand. Eco says the Spire is much older and more powerful than we thought, but we still don't fully understand it. I think finding more cells might lead us to the answers. See how my solarium is coming? And this is just the beginning. I bet there are all kinds of new plants and creatures up there for us to find. Oh, I almost forgot. You should go visit Riggs. They'll be so happy to see you. I'm so excited. Wish the humans could see this.
Got it. Okay, Cypher, I can hear you now.
That's what I'm saying. I'm not sure the humans disappeared after all. At least, not the way we thought.
You think they're behind those new signals you've been seeing?
Maybe, but I... Hey, is that Vesper?
Vesper!
Vesper! Great to see you're all right.
We were just discussing all the changes to the Stormland. We still don't know how it happened.
What we do know is that it's a whole new world. The land masses, the vegetation, even the alloy deposits, it all changed in the blink of an eye. But unfortunately, the Tempest are still there.
Cypher thinks the Spire has some secret we don't understand, and that's what the Tempest are after.
Whatever their purpose, the Tempest are massing forces in Terminus, high above Avalon.
Cypher's also discovered anomalies in the Stormland, objects that seem to be human in origin, but were never brought here.
It's strange stuff, but we can talk about it later. I think our top priority is getting up to Terminus. We'll talk more soon.
Guess I'd better get back to work. You're gonna need some new gear in the workbenches if you're headed up to Terminus.
I think you'll be amazed at what you see when you return to the Stormland. The mystery of the Spire has grown deeper. If it was the Spire that changed the Stormland, I wonder what other powers it holds. Cypher has a theory that the Tempest and the humans are connected more closely than we thought. It's only a theory. But it makes me wonder. But that's enough theories for now. Our most important goal is to find a way to reach Terminus. I've got the transport set up for you whenever you're ready to go.
Grab your left arm and pull to remove it, then place it on the workbench. Pick up your new arm and attach it.
This is the Psycad region. Look out for the storm portal. It's a human structure composed of massive suspended rings. We'll need to make it operational to travel to Terminus. To reach Terminus, you'll need to restore the storm portal. But it won't be easy. The Tempest are using a jamming signal to lock it down. Look at your palm display for more information.
Hi, Vesper. It's Cypher. I've got something interesting to show you. Come find me when you get a chance.
Hey, Vesper. It's Nyx. Did you know that plants evolve more rapidly on Avalon? I don't know why, but they do. I'm curious if some of the plants out in the Stormland have diverged from the old samples I have back at base camp. Could you scan a few for me?
I was on the run from the Tempest, I was totally outgunned. After lots of hiding and some close calls, I realized they were able to keep up the hunt because they kept resource stashes all over the Stormland. If I got to the stashes first, I got some valuable tools and denied them to the Tempest. You'd do well to try it.
Found another Stormforge vault. It's definitely worth trying to crack the Tempest lock on it. I can issue a key reset by signing my signals with Tempest codes I found. Look up. Those things are our ticket into the vault. Ready for a little treasure hunt? You find those keys, I'll stay here and guard the vault.
Vesper, I marked your map with drop locations. Search these areas to find screamers. Oh, I almost forgot. Not all screamers have keys. Some have pulse scanners. You can use these to locate the keys.
Tempest attack came from nowhere. None of us were prepared for it. The humans had a phrase, like a bolt from the blue, which about sums it up.
Found one. Go on over and I'll show you how to use it.
Search area. CM 125.
A39. Ah, this one is a scanner. The Tempest used them as a failsafe to find the missing keys in case they get shot down. Just push the direction on the map you want to scan. That did it. If the scan found any screamers with keys, they'll show up on your map. Better keep moving. You'll need to locate more screamers if you want to get all three keys.
Harvested an Aeon bud.
Scanner. You can use this to narrow down the key location. Scanner. You can use this to narrow down the key location. Hey Vesper, you've got a decent reserve of alloy there. The best thing to do with it is to upgrade the workbench to fabricate better weapons.
Grab your left arm and pull to remove it, then place it on the workbench. Pick up your new arm and attach it.
Thank you.
First, you'll need to tear off the front panel. And we'll see if we've found a scanner or a key. Great, you found a vault key. Just grab it and store it in your... Good work. There are two more out there. Two out of three. Keep it up. Thank you. well supplied is key to survival. Should be able to unlock the vault locks now. Meet me back at the entrance and let's see if this works.
Personal log, June Flores, day 318. Nyx came by today and confessed to breaking the flower pot. They were obviously distraught. We spent almost an hour talking about my grandmother. They were so curious about her stories and life. It felt good to share, remember? I feel horrible for being angry earlier. We have to create family anew here on Avalon, and Nyx... it's just as much a part of that as we are.
Feels a little strange to be inspecting the humans' possessions when they aren't around, but I think we need to look for clues as to what happened or where they went. These are artifacts now. Keep an eye out for more.
Walk up to the lock. The key should pop right in.
earned it. I'll stand guard. That's an even bigger haul than I expected. The Tempest are gonna be looking for revenge, but we'll be ready. Less gear in the hands of the Tempest. We've got a knack for finding these supply chests. That'll take a bite out of the Tempest's ammo supply.
Ego here. I need some help triangulating our satellites. Can you travel to this location? I'll ping your position and use the data to improve our coverage for the SICAD region. Collected an Aeon Bud.
Thank you. These weapon upgrades aren't just getting you access to better weapons. You can also carry more of that type of ammo. By the time you get a few schematics for one type of weapon, it can make a pretty big difference.
Thank you.
located an Aeon Bud.
When I was imprisoned, I overheard that these strongholds have a new kind of reactor. There's a spire cell in the core of each one. Get it out.
We should free that spire cell. To do that, we'll need to unlock the reactor with a key that's stored nearby. Check your map for the possible area.
Thank you.
found the key. All that's left is taking it to the reactor.
Vesper, I noticed you're hanging on to a lot of alloy. You might want to head to a workbench and get some weapon schematics. The stronghold is just a glorified ammunition dump now. We won't be seeing more trouble from this place.
intelligence.
This one didn't have a key, but it can still help us find one.
One of the storm portal jammers is nearby. Check your map for its location. Find it, then deactivate it by killing the switch. Harvested an Aeon Bud.
Vesper, I'm glad to see you've taken an interest in the flora here. When we landed on Avalon, I was so surprised by how different the plant life here is from Earth's.
powered down the Tempest jammers. Head back to the storm portal and bring it online. That's the storm portal. It's an old human construct locked down by the Tempest. We need to make it operational again. Don't let it crawl on you. That was a close call, Vesper. This planet is as remarkable as it is dangerous. We can get it up and running now. This storm portal is back online. It will take you closer to Terminus. The Tempest are using their local comm system to broadcast a jamming signal to the storm portal. We're closer to Terminus now. Scavenge anything you can find. And when the stratum is clear, search for another storm portal. I could use your help with something. The Tempest are using harvester watchers all across the Stormland. I believe they are collecting alloy and refining it to produce power. I've been tracking the positions of all the watchers, and one of them has stopped moving. I'm marking its position on your map. If you can locate it, we may be able to use it to get to the refinery and destroy it.